most sacred of mountains.
Been here before?
No, but I've read about it. This place was once the site of King Darius's palace. Religion, medicine, astrology, geometry, algebra. All knowledge was gathered here, accessible to all. Mount Kaf was home to a great citadel of wisdom, the pride of all Persia.
And? What happened?
No one survived to tell the tale. And to think that Prince Ghaasan is caught up in all this. Who knows what might await us?
What is this sorcery?
I'm a warrior, not a seer.
Frozen as it falls.
As if time had stopped. Here, not everything is what it seems. Let's be cautious.
I'm good. Kais and Layla are by my side.
Your swords?
Yes. They have never betrayed me.
Stay sharp. Prince Ghaasan can't be far now.
Something is not right here. We must proceed with caution.
Sure, Menelaus. You can scurry from shadow to shadow like frightened vermin.
I'm serious, Orod. There's a strange presence here.
I can feel it too. And there's only one way to find out.
Ha 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 ha! Let's go then!
Barum, this is Azad, one of Ardashir's men.
Long dead, judging by the rot.
How is that possible? They left not long before us.
We are not welcome here.
Stay on your guard. We will find the prince in Anahita.
We go east.
We don't go anywhere. You'll only slow me down. You're on your own.
Thank you.
What are you doing here? This place is too dangerous for a child.
Don't worry about me. I know the Citadel better than anyone. I know every step. I even go where others can't. I've chatted and argued with every creature, and I know every tree here.
Like this one? Are they all like this?
These trees are special. They're called Wakwak. They have the purest of Athra. So, stand beneath its leaves to restore your energy. There are many Wakwak trees throughout Mount Karf.
Tell me, you say you know all here. We're in search of soldiers like us. Our prince is being led by an... Have you seen anyone like that?
A prince? There hasn't been a prince here in so long. I've only seen you. Well, if you've lost your friend in Mount Karf, then you're going to need an Eye of the Wanderer.
What's that?
It's a very rare, very ancient thing. Go on, try it. Here, I might as well show you a neat trick to remember places on Mount Karf.
Thank you, miss. I don't know your name.
My name is Faraba.
I'm Soragon, warrior of the immortals.
Oh, doesn't that sound impressive? Well, Soragon, I'm sure we'll meet again in Mount Karth. I'll share my discoveries with you when I can. But I'll need time crystals to do it.
Time crystals?
Welcome to Mount Karth.
Soragon! Up here!
Take the prince to the Simorgh gate.
Anahita! Don't you dare harm him!
If you want Prince Ghaasan back, come and get him!
Anahita! Anahita was here. She's taking Ghaasan to the Simorgh gate.
Then Artaban may be right about her wanting the throne. That thing above us. What is it?
I'm not sure. But to get to Ghaasan and Anahita, we must destroy it.
From this distance? That's not possible for either of us. Maybe Menelaus can help here. Varum sent him to the east to investigate the forest.
I'll try to find him.
I'll look for another way.
What brings you here, traveler?
My allies and I are in pursuit of a traitor.
Then you and the others are trapped here too. Mount Carf has seen its share of travelers. Many are lost within the web of time's curse. Beware, warrior. Death and misery.
I've seen my share of death.
Even the most determined of warriors must be prepared. Its unique properties will aid you. Just know that each one is precious and can only be changed at a whack-whack tree.
I'll make good use of this.
Welcome. Welcome.
Artaban.
Sargon. Varum saw Anahita's guards, and he's in pursuit. As for me, I cannot continue. Time flows differently here. My mind is playing tricks on me. I can't discern the truth from the imaginary.
Artaban, thank you for being honest with me.
I'm not giving in just yet. I intend to serve until my last breath. After all, if Anahita really has changed loyalties, I believe you're short of a sparring partner.
Ah!
Let's warm up and review the basics.
The basics?
Practice doesn't make perfect. Perfect practice makes perfect. Get in position. Show. Very well. Bear in mind, you can read our... Since you propel your opponent away with your last strike, at close range, the sweep is good against smaller foes. An airborne enemy cannot retaliate until they're back on their feet. Make use of that.
Perfect to cripple agile enemy.
Remember that you move forward with each attack. If you want to keep your distance, the sweep allows you to maintain your position. This doesn't suit your style. But some situations might...
Precaution.
My point.
Thank you.
Welcome.
One of Ardashir's men.
Soragon, how?
You're alive.
So much time has passed.
What? You only got here last night.
One single night. that has lasted 30 years.
30 years?
This place is a prison. There is no way out. You must flee.
Where are your brothers in arms?
All lost in the Citadel. All prisoners of time. This is no end for a warrior. If a soldier is to die, it should be in combat. Free my men, my insignia. Take my brothers in arms, will give theirs too.
Wait!
Father! What's happening to me?
Wait! Who are you? You just disappeared. Yeah.
Hello. Hello.
Is it the first time you're meeting a whack-whack tree?
I've seen these trees along my journey, but you're the first to speak.
No, no. I'm not a whack-whack tree. I live in it. There are many whack-whack trees across the Citadel. Their branches are a refuge for us, and also a great help for travelers like you.
Yes, I've noticed.
These trees have always been here, since the start of all life. Their roots are deep, nourished by the primordial Athra that resonates within all things. But now, the forest suffers amidst the curse. Here, take this. You'll need it. Be careful, Soragon. People, stay a while.
Thank you for the warning.
All of the forest is dying.
Isn't it the curse that is killing the forest?
The curse? Yes. Broken time means broken space. She came from elsewhere through a broken door.
I see. An uninvited creature has come to take advantage of Mount Calf's misery. It's the same as the enemies of Persepolis.
You're a very brave one.
Whatever put him up there, it's a grisly fate. The armor looks old and tattered.
Thank you.
Soragon.
Hello, Faraba.
Many creatures are afraid of this place. I wanted to see why.
It seems as if it's changed a great deal.
During solstice, the forest was filled with songs of celebration.
How long has the forest been poisoned?
Shortly after time shattered, the forest queen invaded. She brought the angry wind. Lend me your Eye of the Wanderer. I'll add the information I've gleaned about this area.
Thank you.
Ghaasan's boat. What's going on? Orod, Menelaus isn't with you.
We got separated. What?
It's strange. I encountered another version of myself. A warrior who looked just like me.
What are you talking about?
You are not welcome here.
What was that?
What? Some beast too scared to even show itself. Now, where did it go?
I want myself a real fight.
Good luck to you, Soragon. Try not to go mad!